We all spend a lot of time doing lots of different things. We're pulled in a lot of different directions. And sometimes we think that being busy is learning, and being busy is not learning. And so we as higher ed professionals have to actually focus time on learning and actually improving ourselves. And in order to do that, we have to actually take time out of our busy schedules and devote it just towards learning.